Hello and welcome back to my channel Tutu the Fixer. Today I'm going to show you how to add a channels you any channels you have in to your card so that your viewers can subscribe to their channel also as in a collaboration. First, you go on YouTube. Then you click on your channel, on your channel's logo, then you go on your channel, then you can go from your YouTube channel, or you can go from your YouTube studio. Then you go to videos. Like same for the cards, so then you can choose the video where you want it to be. I'll just do this, then you have to put cards, press connectly cards, then you press add card, then you press channel, then you can type out. I just now made this and this upgrade. You might be wondering like how you can like copy paste your channels you have. So like after you go on YouTube and all, you can go to any channel, like the channel where you want to it's URL to be, it's channel to subscribe, like a collaborating to be. I'm gonna type my other channel, that is. Okay, then you click on any video, because now there are logo. Yeah, see the logo. Then you do, you press. Right click, then you click copy link location. Channel game and you can go to YouTube studio like that. Then so you have to go on YouTube studio. It's like then you just have to come to your cards. Then press add card, then channel, then left click, paste. Create card and boom, it's gone. As you can see over here, until you adjust it where you want it to be, where you want it to appear. So, you put it after 3 minutes, let's see if it's gone. Okay, wait, sorry. I was saying that thing, so I wanted 3 minutes exactly. Okay, not exactly, but. And I'm going to press play over here. Slightly, this slightly, I'll keep it on top. Then this is how it will be. Same. And you click over here, it come like this. Make sure to subscribe to my channel and click the notification bell so that you get amazing notifications from the channel for the fixing. So, signing out.